Now, KTLA 5 Sports Final, powered by your Southern California Ford dealers.
Perhaps the Dodgers did have some type of hangover effect after losing Game 7 of last season's World Series to the Astros. After all, they fell 10 games below 500 in the middle of May. But now, just 2 months later, they are 10 games over 500. That's a 20-game turnaround after today's win against the Angels. All-star.